Yes.
Okay, here we go. No, no, don't cut. I'm just going to...
Okay, here we go.
We're going to just hard cut, okay?
Okay.
Hello, everyone. I'm Marty Thomas. Hey, guys. I'm Marty Thomas. I'm a film director. Greetings. I'm Marty Thomas. And just stop me if I have that weird look on my face, okay? Don't let me go all the way through a take. Because you are the one that's true. I see the light of the world in you. Baby, ain't nothing pure as you. I see the light of the world in you. I do. Yeah, 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 yeah. Ooh, 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 ooh,
nothing pure as you. I see the light of the world in you. I do, and that's true. I see the light of the world in you. Baby, ain't nothing pure as you. I see the light of the world in you. I do, oh, I do. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I think we have the start, don't you? So why don't we just change? No. I'm sorry. That was a good opening, right?
This is my favorite question. What it's like to work with Marty Thomas? He's very driven, motivated. So it's a lot of fun, and that's really great to have. He's fantastic.
It's a pleasure to work with Marty, and he likes to have fun. I love that.
Did you not want to?
What?
But
Marty's nuts, but you know what? Marty's a genius, and Marty makes things look amazing, and I'm thrilled. I'm tickled. I just think this is great.
Is that crazy?
Working with Marty, he's pretty crazy on set, which is great for this video.
Working with Marty has been so incredible. He is really good at helping you get into the intense scenes. He'll get down and he'll act with you.
He wanted these big shots because he's done so many music videos. He wanted to bring that huge music video movement energy to the film.
And action.
Hello.
John said immediately, I think you need to play Wild Jack. You're the only one who knows it, and you're also extremely weird.
You can ask yourself a question. How would you like to see a boa constrictor big enough to eat a man?
Fresh, really fresh, you guys. Fresh, action.
So goodbye, my friend. I know I'll never see you again. But the time together through all the years will take away these tears. It's okay now.
This is going to be funny.
Goodbye, my friend. I'd see a lot of things that made me crazy.
As a director, over the years, I've worked in many genres. I've done action. I've directed heartbreaking drama. Worked with kids, animals many times, and I thoroughly enjoy it. Yeah, I wish
I was a little bit taller. Hey, what's up? This is Skilo, Skilo Music. Chilling here with director Marty Thomas. We just did the new video, Burning Up, part of the new soundtrack for the movie, Killer Holiday. And we were going through that. We found footage from My Wish, some old outtakes that really the world has never seen. So we just thought we'd share it with you. Check it out.
Hello? I wish I was a little bit taller. I wish I was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 baller. I wish I was like 6'9" so I could get with Leoshi, cause she don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. You know, I see her all the time, everywhere I go, and even in my dreams, I can scheme a way to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball, so how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last.
You know, the record executive from Warner Brothers was, you know, they're kind of stuffy and they're corporate and they don't particularly like being on sets, and they have to be there because they're the video commissioner of Warner Brothers Records. And he's there and he fell asleep at 2 a.m. So the entire crew got every clothespin off the grip truck, and they use clothespins to put, you know, gels over lights to make mood and stuff, and then you take them down. And so you have to, they call them C-47s. That's what you call them officially, not clothespins, but they're actually clothespins. And we put every clothespin that we had on the record executive and left. And left him there as we moved on to another shot. So he's sitting all alone in a director's chair in an empty alley, because we've moved now over to the parking lot, and all alone in a director's chair, covered in about 300 clothespins. And when he woke up, he goes, okay, very funny, very funny. It's all these clothespins. Yeah, that was funny. Everyone left. I don't miss the night shoots at all. And, you know, we still do them. And man, were we tired.
Okay, now what's the things that I didn't?
My experience on the set. My favorite part of filming Killer Holiday was the road trips out on
location. Okay, ready? I'm getting distracted. One of my favorite parts. Why does it put one of my favorite parts about filming? One of the best things. I really enjoyed filming on the road. I always have. Put your hand, sorry. One of my favorite parts about filming. Sorry, one more, John. Okay. Read that to me.
My experience on the set. My favorite part of filming Killer Holiday.
Okay. One of my favorite parts about filming Killer Holiday. Parts of.
Do you want to just repeat after me? My favorite part of filming Killer Holiday was the road trip.
Okay. I think my favorite part about filming Killer Holiday, is that what I said?
Okay. My favorite part of filming Killer Holiday was the road trips.
My favorite part of filming Killer Holiday was the road trips. That was a good bite.
Yeah, that was a nice bite.
Okay.
Believe a lie.
begun. When you love someone, when you love someone, feel it deep inside. Change your mind. When you want someone, when you need someone, when you love someone.
Check your mail. You can send a DVD, or we can give you a direct digital download. So let's do this. Thanks, and we'll see you behind the scenes.